What's up, everyone? How are you today? If you're not subscribed, subscribe. We'll start there with that. Other than that, I bought more Juul. Woo, it's a party. It's on sale. Juul is on sale. And I'm going to keep dollar cost averaging over the next several days just to kind of get a sense of where we're at with it. So let's get into it. Look, I have still had the exact same, if not a stronger conviction in DeFi kingdoms going forward. And this downturn only just let me know that this has been a time where it was good that I had some money sitting on the sideline ready to, I didn't know what exactly to do with it. It was like, oh my gosh, my favorite investment, I could put more money into it. So here we are with it. First off, they just came out with an announcement, Frisky did, that they're going to add more responsibility to the ex-Juul holders in terms of governance, making decision important, get to vote. I mean, they control the governance, of course, but get to vote on things, of course. Doing secret snapshots. They say they're going to start doing more secret snapshots, and they're adding more crystal and Juul to the pool that they're going to give ex-Juul holders. They're doing another snapshot. So I was wrong. They're not going to bring out Crystal Veil in the next week or so. That's probably not going to be probably until the end of February, early March, because they're going to do another snapshot between now and, or in a couple days or so, in the middle of February. So they're going to give an additional 600,000 crystal or 400,000 Juul to ex-Juul holders and 25, and then when they say shiny, maybe they literally mean the shiny ones of the, I thought they just meant like, just like, you know, shiny, like, oh, brand new shiny, but maybe shiny Crystal Veil Gen Zero Heroes, you're in a raffle for that by having X Juul. One entry for 100 X Juul and two entries for each additional 100 past 100. Also for levelers, people who are leveling their heroes, you're going to get Juul, crystal, and the chance in a raffle for some shiny Gen Zeros. So this is going to be dope. Now, for example, I have all my heroes, I have 16 of them, are all Gen 3. Because of that, 16 times 2 will be, I automatically get 32 crystal and 32 Juul. And 30 crystal, 30 Juul, and then 34. And it may change in time in between the time of now and when this final snapshot is, because one of my characters is level 4 and a couple other are getting close to level 4. And so I believe for each, if they were level 2s, I think I would get 1 Juul apiece. Because they're level 3s, I get 2, and then the level 4, I'll get 3. So I think I said 34, but it would be 33. And then, so I'll get like, you know, that much Juul and crystal extra just because I've been leveling up my heroes. And, you know, I'll be leveling them like crazy or trying my best doing these quests and stuff. And I'll show you some of the fruits you get from that in a second here. So that's important as well for hero levelers. You get 1 Juul and crystal to players for each hero level above 1 amongst the heroes that they own. So if you're a level 3 hero and 4 level 2 heroes, you get that. Dope, right? And also, you get more Juul and crystal for summoning heroes. There's a cachet of Juul and crystal for that. So it's, man, the game is going to be awesome. It is going strong. Keep your head up. Do not worry about this slight downturn in the market. If you've been in the market for any length of time, and you know, for some people that varies, but the market goes up and down. Are we going to have a long time crypto? No, well, A, none of this financial advice, nothing I say is to be conceived, construed in any type, shape, form, or fashion as such. But, ain't no but. With that said, my belief is that there are going to be ebbs and flows, but this market, this crypto thing we got here, this thing we got here, is going to be here forever, as long as we have a civilization that we understand it as such. So I think we all been real lucky. We picked a winner here. Be very happy. If you can, I'm already starting to position to move things around. If it stays down like this, other things I'm just getting out of and bringing into this, because this is going to be a banger. A banger, 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 banger. With that said, I love you. You love you. God loves us. And that's all that matters.